Hi, my name is Dr. Todd Boyd. I'm a chiropractic orthopedist currently practicing in Indian Land, South Carolina. I would have to say that the BioLight PTL laser is probably one of the single greatest decisions that I've made in my 20 years of practice. I know typically in the very beginning when I first got into practice, my typical patients, they would just be more of a, your typical musculoskeletal type patients. But since I have purchased this laser, I've been able to take on cases that I never would have even dreamed of taking on back when I first got into practice. Since we've gotten the laser, we've been able to help patients from everything from autism to allergies to herniated discs in an entirely separate way with the herniated discs. We've been able to help out patients with grand mal seizures, epilepsy, chronic fatigue, stop smoking. Really, the list can go on and on and on. As patients come in, I'm now getting to be known as one of those doctors that takes on the difficult cases, the ones that don't make any sense. And so oftentimes I'll actually get a patient referred over to me from another medical doctor, and they'll say, hey, we can't figure out what's going on with this patient. What can you do? And the patient will come into me, and it's funny, one of the first questions that the patient asks me is, I have this, this, and that. Can you help me? And one of the first things I tell them, I say, well, I don't know. I haven't seen this before, and nobody else has a diagnosis for you, but I think there may be something that we can do for you. And sure enough, 8, 10, 12 treatments later, they're coming in here practically in tears because I'm the only one that's been able to help them with their difficult problem. I've learned to not say no when a patient asks if I can help them. One of the first things that got me involved with using these lasers in my practice, it came down to my son, who became very sick. He had severe allergies to the point where he was allergic to cats, dogs, dust, dirt, dander, dust mites, and Johnson grass, to be exact. We had him to the allergist, and we had all the pinprick tests done, and his doctor told us that he was going to have to do the immunotherapy and get the monthly shots for many, many years, if not the rest of his life. And for me, I just didn't want to do that. I felt like there was another way, but I didn't know what other way was out there. And that's what got me onto this quest, if you will, where I really started researching a lot of alternative ways in order to help with allergies. And we came across a lot of different ideas and different little things that we tried out. They weren't really working, or they would give just a temporary relief. And then that's when I started hearing about this great laser that's out there. And I'll be honest with you. I was not familiar with lasers or frequency medicine at all. In fact, being a chiropractic orthopedist, it was very foreign to me. I wasn't taught that type of stuff at school. And I was probably one of my greatest skeptics whenever I first heard about this new technology. Finally, I just got down to the point where we had to do something, and I thought, okay, this is all that's left standing. We've tried everything else. We've got to do this. And if I can just help my son so that he could hold a puppy again, it doesn't matter how much money I was spending on this. It was all going to be worth it to me. But something else, I thought, if my son gets better from this, I'm going to use this in my practice from here on out. I'll put it up against any treatment out there, any treatment at all.